We are looking at how to pronounce this Greek word, meaning or translating into in English as it is finished. This word occurs twice, only twice, in the New Testament, in the Bible. We are looking at how to pronounce tetelestai. In English, it is usually pronounced tetelestai. Tetelestai. Here are more videos on how to pronounce many names and words from the Bible. See you there.